to develop a smart system like data analytics to predict changes in maritime environment. Data is the basis for all researchers. It's the basis to develop something and to innovate. So keeping data, it helps to have a better solution. Data analytics is a tool to process this data very quickly and have a solution. What it helps more is that it gives the influence how their data affect each other, and keeping a history of data, you can end with a finding on what is going to happen with this development of climate change, let's say, and so you can make all necessary actions, take measures to save or improve something.